He passed away peacefully in his sleep at the age of 81.